Hi everyone, it's Colleen Francis from EngageSelling.com. Thanks for joining me on today's Sales Leader Tip. You know that there is tons of noise out there in the marketplace about salespeople needing to be experts. And you know from a previous Sales Leader Tip that I talk about being peers of the buyers, not just experts. Another thing we have to consider here though is being a specialist, but maybe in a different way than you think I'm going to talk about. When I say you need to be a specialist, you have to be a specialist in the business problems that your clients have that are relevant to your business. You don't have to be the technology specialist of your software or the installation specialist of your office furniture or the lubrication specialist for the lubrication products that you sell, but you have to be the specialist in the business problems that your clients have. So why are they using products like the products that you're using? What challenges do they face, or what do they want to accomplish? When you understand the business use case of the products that you sell, the problems that your customers are experiencing that they want to fix, the successes that they're having that they want to accelerate, then you become a specialist in their business. And when you're a specialist in their business, they want to keep you around. They think of you as a peer. They call you back. They give you access to the people who can make a decision. So stop just studying your products and services. Get out there and talk to your customers and your prospects about the challenges that they're having and the way you and companies like yours can resolve those. When you do, you develop insights that are customer friendly, that resonate with your customers and accelerate your sales. Thanks so much for joining me today on this Sales Leader Tip. For more topics just like this, please visit us now at EngageSelling.com.